So, Callow, who's that woman I keep seeing you with on the Nexus?
What? Whom?
You're always short of credits after we come back. Is it because of her?
It's complicated, Suvi.
System, Gavorkil, approaching Kadara.
Besides being a haven for Nexus exiles, what do we know about this place?
Group of exiles called the Outcast liberated Kadara port from the Ket. Until recently, their power was absolute. But a new gang, the Collective, has been chipping it away. Real shady bastards, led by an unknown called the Charlatan.
Well, with luck, they'll be too busy shooting at each other to notice us.
Deploying probe. Getting a scan. I'm picking up something. Probes launched. Anomaly found. I'm picking up something. Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. orbiting Kadara. Standing order for all incoming ships. The port is a ceasefire zone by order of Sloane Kelly. Incoming call. Patching it through.
There's been a development regarding the spy, Venturev. Rendezvous at Crawler Song. Your contact's code name is Shayna.
Shayna. Got it. That's one hell of a welcome sign.
Exiles have stepped up their game since the revolt.
Not too shabby for folk who got kicked off the station with nothing to show for it.
Maybe we can get them back on our side.
We know they can fight Ket.
Our supplier's waiting. Come on, we're gonna be late.
Do I even want to know?
Nope.
How are we supposed to survive out there?
Not my problem.
You're no better than the Nexus.
Don't blame us because you couldn't pay your fees.
Sloane's not running a fucking charity. You can't do this!
This is our home.
Should have paid your protection fees then.
And Sloane wonders why people join the Collective.
Say that again.
Piss off.
You order, you pay.
I said...
You look like you're waiting for someone.
Not interested.
Shayna, but you can call me Reyes. I hate code names.
I was expecting someone more... Ingarin.
The Resistance pays me to supply information. Among other things.
So you're a smuggler?
Your man, Venturev, was arrested by Sloane Kelly, leader of the Outcasts. Word spread about what he did to Moshe Sefa. The people are calling for his execution. And Sloane? She's a woman of the people.
Dress it up however you want. She's a criminal.
You work for the Initiative. Sloane was part of the uprising on the Nexus. I doubt she'll give Ven up easily.
Maybe she'll agree to a deal.
There might be another way to get to Ven. You work Sloane. I'll talk to the Resistance.
How do I contact you if things go south?
Hey! You gotta pay.
Keep the change.
Always do.
Sam, tell me about Sloane Kelly.
Before joining the Initiative as head of Nexus Security, Miss Kelly served in the Alliance with a nearly spotless record.
Nearly?
She was involved in multiple altercations with other officers.
A hothead. Great.
Keep your hands where I can.
Focus defenses here and here. The Ket have been quiet for too long. What?
That's quite the throne. Should I bow? Kiss your ring?
Very funny. So, what brings a Pathfinder to our humble port?
Ventarev. Name ring any bells?
What's he to you? And don't lie to me.
Just point me to where you're holding him and there won't be any trouble.
No. There won't be.
Whoa, no need for that.
Next time you want something from me, watch your fucking tone.
Noted. I'll let myself out.
Chambers are closed. Sloane's orders.
That could have gone better.
Perhaps Mr. Vidal had more success.
Pathfinder, over here. Have a nice chat?
I think she likes me.
Don't worry. I found a workaround.
Let me guess. It comes with strings attached.
Not any new ones. Remember, Ephra wants Ven alive, so when you get inside, give him this. That'll eat through whatever Sloane's holding him in, and it can't be traced back to us. A resistance agent will be waiting to pick Ven up.
Ven's intel better be worth it.
You'll be the judge of that, not me. There's a maintenance shaft around the corner, sending the access code to your Omnitool. That'll get you inside. You should be able to handle the rest.
Working with you has been enlightening.
For us both. When you're done, come to Tartarus. First round's on me. I promise.
Looks like it leads to a stockroom. Sam, anyone up there?
No heat signatures detected. The room is clear to enter.
What do you want?
The Archon's ship. Where is it?
This a new interrogation tactic? Sloane's getting lazy.
I'm not with Sloane. Aphra sent me. Answer my questions and I can get you back to the Resistance.
So I'm trading one cell for another?
This is what happens when you make deals with the bad guy. Or stay here. Sloane's sharpening up a spike just for your head.
I'd rather be miserable than Karkon food.
Which brings us back to the Archon's ship. Where is it?
I never saw it. Got my orders from a Ket transponder. But you could use its frequency to triangulate the Archon's location.
Do you still have it?
I buried it before I was arrested. Should still be outside the city.
This is your way out of here. A Resistance contact will be waiting.
Don't you want to know why I did it? Why I betrayed the Moshi?
Not really. It's done. She's safe now.
Pathfinder, the communicator is buried outside the ceasefire zone. I suggest bringing a squad.
Vetra, Drac, are you back from whatever it was you were doing?
Yep, our completely legitimate business deal went off without a hitch.
Benefit of bringing a Krogan along.
Tell Gil to prep the Nomad. I need to go outside the city.
Strikes again.
If you would like, Pathfinder, I could provide an analysis of the deceased. He's Angaran. There are multiple lacerations on the face and abdomen.
Another body? I don't get paid enough for this shit.
There's been more than one murder?
7 by my count, but that's all I know.
Perhaps Mr. Vidal would have more information, Pathfinder.
You're the Pathfinder, right? One of your crew, Leo.
Shit.
You okay?
What? Oh, yeah, of course.
Maybe you should freak out more quietly then, so you don't draw attention to yourself.
Shit. Was I that obvious?
Yeah. What's going on?
I joined the Outcasts a few weeks ago. Kytus tasked me with collecting protection fees. Thought it'd be easy. But we talked to so many people. I got the names mixed up and banished someone who paid their fee.
They didn't protest it?
Of course, she did. But they all do. We don't really listen.
You just kicked her out. No questions asked.
You don't have to guilt trip me. I thought about looking for her, but I can't risk Kytus finding out I screwed up. I need this job. Feed my little brother. Our mom's still in cryo on the Nexus. He's got no one else.
Does this convenient little brother have a name?
Eli. Eli Wessler. I'm not making this up.
Pathfinder, there is an Eli Wessler recorded in the Nexus database.
All right, all right. I'll keep an eye out for... What was the exile's name?
Remy Tamayo. She would have gone to the slums for processing. After that, no idea. The warden might know. Everyone who's banished to the Badlands goes through him.
A city under a city.
At the center is Tartarus, a nightclub.
That's where Reyes said he'd be. How toxic can it be? Ow, shit! Okay, don't touch that.
Music? Dancing? Booze? Hell yes.
Tell her to call later. I'm drinking. And leave the bottle. Ryder, glad you're here. I'm sure you've heard about the murders.
There's a fresh body outside Crawlers. Some of the locals say it's the charlatan's handiwork.
I don't buy it. The charlatan is discreet, careful. Whoever did this wanted the bodies found.
Making a statement.
But to who?
The killer could be unhappy with how Sloane's running things.
Less than a third of the victims are outcasts. No. If I was a betting man, and I am, I'd say it was the Rokar.
Why would Rokar be in Kadara port?
It's Angaran built, and before Sloane, Angaran run. I think the Rokar came here looking for new recruits, and things got out of hand.
Feels like a stretch.
The Resistance said the same. If only I had the proper equipment to get the proof I need.
Guessing that's where I come in.
I need that fancy AI of yours to scan for evidence that could implicate the Rokar. People are scared, Ryder. This is your opportunity to win friends in Kadara Port.
Looks like I'm adding detective to my growing list of titles.
Detectives find things, and you're...
A pathfinder. Yeah, I got it.
One of the crime scenes isn't far. Give me a call when you get there.
Yep, still hurts.
Living in shipping containers?
What's in it?
Just brought me from looking.
You're lucky to be alive.
You look well enough. My patients are usually leaking from somewhere.
No leaking here. Just seeing all Kadara has to offer.
A tourist, huh?
Pathfinder, actually.
One survived. Could have used you when we got to Helios. Dr. Ryota Nakamoto. I used to work as the outcast's physician. Quit after Sloane turned what should have been a medical breakthrough into a drug.
I thought she was supposed to be a woman of the people.
She's whatever she needs to be to stay in power. When we arrived on Kadara, I found a local string of bacteria that shares properties with penicillin.
Quite the find.
It was, until I discovered the drug is addictive and induces hallucinations in large doses. I took my concerns to Sloane. All she saw was an opportunity to make a profit, called the drug Oblivion. But beyond stealing back my formula, there's no way to stop her.
So let's steal the formula.
Are you crazy? It's heavily guarded. I'm a doctor. I don't know how to fight.
You don't have to. We'll handle this.
The formula's in my old lab. Please don't get killed trying to fix my mistake.
What do you know about the situation out there?
You might say I'm warden of the Badlands. It's not a place for tourists. Tough beyond these walls.
Keep your mouth shut.
You don't want me here. Fine.
I can handle it.
Get on with it already.
A lot of people say that, and then we never see them again. Badlands are Kadara's dumping ground, like a giant prison. When you're too nasty for even this place, we kick you out there.
You mean exiles who get exiled?
Yep. Worst of the worst. And some of them want to be there. Got secrets to hide, I guess. The water's toxic. Sulfur springs are everywhere. Have a nasty habit of catching fire. Yeah. So have at it. Knock yourself out.
I'm looking for a Remy Tamayo. Any idea where I might find her?
Tamayo. Oh, yeah. She's the one who kept insisting she's innocent.
She is innocent. The outcast collecting the fees made a mistake. Remy paid up.
Well, shit. That's never happened before.
Keep your mouth shut.
As far as you know.
Don't get smart, Pathfinder. Last time I saw your girl, she was talking with Johan and his crew. Nasty bunch. I'll send you the nav point to their last known location. Prepare for a fight.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
natural, right?
An exothermic reaction from the sulfuric acid coming in contact with water in the atmosphere.
It'd be pretty if not for the burning water and the exiles.
All right, Sam, show me what we've got.
Kadara's water is dense with sulfide minerals, the oxidation of which produces toxic streams and lakes.
Never liked swimming much anyways.
That is fortunate. Even the Nomad's shields cannot withstand the water's corrosive properties. The presence of monoliths suggests a vault that might reduce the acidity. However, outlaws, pirates, and other unsavory exiles inhabit Kadara's hills. The further you travel from the mountain, the more dangerous it will become.
Good to know. Let's get out there.
This technology is not registered to either of Kadara's factions, Pathfinder.
Look at Kadara Port up there. It's like the Exiles are playing King of the Mountain.
I think you mean Queen of the Mountain.
A wind farm. These Exiles sure are resourceful.
Must be how they power Kadara Port.
Assholes took everything but the rotor hub.
Trouble with scavengers?
Always. Who are you?
A Pathfinder with the Initiative.
A Pathfinder? On Kadara? Holy shit.
You said you had a scavenger problem?
Right, yeah. Bastards come at night, pick the turbines clean of parts. Expensive and annoying.
Sloan doesn't provide security?
Too busy with the Collective. I'm not asking for guards, I just want our parts back.
Any idea where I could find these scavengers?
I've started putting trackers on the more valuable parts. Yard drive, generator, they've all been taken to the same nav point.
I'll check it out.
If the parasites put up a fight, don't feel bad about offing them.
Well, well. You're not like the other scrubs around here.
What makes you say that?
Your gear. It's high quality, like the rest of you.
What can I say? I like the best.
Then you're just the man I need. When the Exiles came to Kadara, they hid caches of Nexus supplies all over the Badlands. Junk, mostly. Stale protein bars and rations. But among the shit are some serious weapons lifted straight from the armory.
And you know this how?
I help steal them. Problem is, those weapons are too good for the scum down here. And I can't sell weapons in Kadara Port without Sloan taking a cut. The cash nav point, though? You interested? It's yours for a fair price.
You've got a deal.
Lovely. Here's the nav point. In the meantime, feel free to take a look at what I've already got in stock.